Hot Basura started a few years ago when my parents took my sister and I on a family vacation to Mexico. We were immediately captivated by the beauty and culture of our newfound paradise. But to our dismay, what stood out the most was the overwhelming garbage problem. In a moment of pure appreciation, we decided to give back in some way by organizing a beach cleanup and encouraging every passerby to help out. Now we're taking garbage picking to a whole new level.
Being a garbage picking expert takes major physical and mental stamina.
Combining culture and adventure with some outrageous eco antics.
Maybe we could just go there and ask if they'd be supportive of us cleaning up their town.
Not to mention the occasional celebrity appearance, a little bit of sex appeal, and some wacky sketch comedy to ensure we never take ourselves too seriously.
This is highly hazardous to our environment!
All of this is our approach to environmental action.
We're the only non-profit environmental organization here.
All the garbage be around and mosquitoes and stuff like that. When we try to clean, and then, you know, some people want to clean, some people don't want to clean.
We would like to come here tomorrow afternoon so the kids can be involved.
As we uncover the latest in garbage innovation, we're traveling the world, creating awareness, and inspiring change.
Do you guys want to pick up some garbage?
Yes!
Picking up one piece of trash at a time.
We'll be sent for real-life rubbish collection. The litterbug is responsible for it.
Oh my god, this is incredible. Look at that trashy hole. Oh, garbage, garbage! Garbage!
Here in Treasure Cay, they burn their rubbish. That means the more recyclable items that end up in the landfill, the more emissions in the air.